I'm Amanda Guerra reporting. Right now we're here at Classic Recreations in Yukon. This is a shop that sells classic, or what they say are classic, Mustangs. Well, OSBI is out here right now. They say what this shop has been doing is cutting out VIN numbers from old junky Mustangs, putting them on the cars that they sell, and posing them as classic Mustangs. Now, these cars are going for about $200,000 a piece. We're going to stay out here for the afternoon, figure out exactly what's going on and what's going to happen to all the Mustangs that this shop sold. Stay tuned tonight for Eyewitness News 5 at 5 and 6.